What's up, guys? Today we've got some snatches in the workout, and beforehand we're going to be working on some shoulder mobility with our coaches. One thing we want to work on is the internal rotation of our shoulder, being able to keep the bar close to our body as we move that bar up towards the overhead position. We want to make sure our shoulders can stay back and down as we're doing so. So Preston here, he's going to take his hands, tuck your feet in a little bit closer towards your butt. All right. What I'm going to do, he's going to wrap his arms behind his back like so, and I'm going to put downward pressure on his shoulders. See, that really opens up the chest. Don't teabag your partner here. And from here, to add some tension, you're gonna drop your hips against your hands. Good. Okay, go for 5 seconds and lift it back up. Okay, do it again. And then back up, okay. But you need to have consistent downward pressure on the shoulders, shoulders over your hands, and you can see how that's opening his chest up. Pull your hands out underneath your back. Okay. And then let him come back down. Let's go for at least 2 minutes per partner. Doing so, again, lowering your hips against your hands. You're gonna feel that's gonna really be stretching things out. Partners, make sure you're being diligent about this and driving the shoulders into the ground. Communicate with each other, much better off. Well, look, guys, we'll see.